15-year-old Andrew Naidu did not die alone. He was shot multiple times in the upper body. He was found by neighbors in the hands of first his brother and then cradled by his mother as his life force ebbed out of him. And then a retired nurse came up to try and help, try to apply pressure on the wound, one particular to the neck. Naidu was described by many people in this neighborhood as a friendly young man. He was shot at around 11:20 p.m. Sunday behind the Toronto housing complex. He was taken to Sunnybrook Health Sciences Center, where he was pronounced dead, becoming Toronto's 23rd murder victim of the year, the 13th by gunfire.
Everybody in this complex know him, that he is not that, what you call it, ruffian people, gunman or whatever anybody want to say that. No, he's not. He's just a kid.
He has respect for each, every person that he passed on the street. He'd say hi in the neighborhood, you know, he'd say hi, how are you doing, with a smile. That's never give trouble.
A number of shell casings were fired. Area residents said they heard at least six. One house was caught in the gunfire. Police will be reviewing surveillance video from throughout the complex, hoping to put a face on the killer. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Rob Lamberti.